Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, we're in the house of God this morning. Let's go ahead and stand up. Let's give Him a hand clap of praise. Oh, hallelujah. I'm feeling a spirit of expectancy in this house. I feel like something good's just about to happen. Oh, hallelujah. Welcome to Solid Rock United Pentecostal Church. I hope you feel the power of God this morning.
Yes.
All I ask is that if you're breathing, you'll praise Him. Yeah. Hallelujah. Let's go ahead and worship Him with song this morning.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
You are holy. There is no one else like
it off. For some people to cut up and act like this in a church house.
Yeah.
Oh, but I'm here to tell you the Bible says that when he comes back, he's coming back with a shout.
Yeah.
And when he comes back, I want to be shouting with him. I want to be shouting, waiting on him, praising his name, and giving him victory. But my God, that'd be too good for me to sit on my head. You are. unworthy. But he is worthy. And he desires your praise. You want to give that old devil a black eye this morning? You praise God for the victory. You want to give that old devil a black eye this morning? You praise God for the victory. Come to the church house on Sunday morning with both your pistols loaded. Get ready to praise God, because that is how we fight. We praise Him for the victory. Not because we have it all the time, but because He will give it to us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. His love is so amazing. Yeah. Hallelujah. I hope you feel His love just flowing through this house. Right? I feel such a mighty Spirit of God moving through this place. Oh, help me to encourage you. If you want to take that step this morning, don't be shy. Hallelujah. If you've got something in your life you're wrestling with, won't you take it to the altar today? Hallelujah. Won't you give your cares to Jesus today? Won't you ask Him one more time, Lord, baptize me with the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. One more time.
Jesus, Jesus. Amen. And you don't have to give up. Amen. You can hang in there by the power of the Holy Ghost. Woo. If that song don't make you want to dance, then you don't have any dance in you. If that doesn't give you the get up and go,